And in the other configuration, that is its flip side, it appears to project out. This projection is called a real image. It is typically pseudoscopic, and it is the backside of the holographic image that is virtual and orthoscopic, that is normal perspective. The hologram, rather than other modes of depiction, is ideally suited for showing the capacity of an image to exist in volume on both sides of the plate, depending on the illumination circumstance.